Cinderella, ghost Cinderella, orgasm blush, lipstick, and concealer, devil in a tight dress, girl, you a killer, and ain't nobody realer, and ain't nobody realer.
What's up, J Gang? Welcome back to another video. Today I'm doing another reaction. You already know. You're gonna do them reactions in her free time. But today we are reacting to Funny Mike's video. I love Funny Mike. He's like one of my favorite YouTubers. He's funny, I don't care what you say. But yeah, we're reacting to Funny Mike's I Sold Runic's iPhone prank. And you know, when they do them pranks together, it'd be pretty funny. So I know you know this better be funny. Go ahead and hit that like button, please. Leave your comments down below, as always. If there's anything you want to see, let me know. We gonna get right into this video. How about that? Easy, but I did that. I'm just kidding, y'all. And I know y'all was probably wondering what had happened here. I redid my braids, like, I want to say 2 days ago. It took like 5 hours. I was tired, but it's okay. I like it. I decided to do a little pop of color. And look, I got the slippers to match. I'm just playing. Let's get into this video, y'all. He be so energetic.
Destroyed my iPhone 8, well, it's time to get revenge. I posted his iPhone 6 on the Let's Go Alpha sale for $150. But the catch is, I know the buyer. The buyer is King's friend. So King is in on her own prank, and she's in on the prank. But she gonna come to the door, knock to buy the phone. And I'm gonna get the phone, and we're gonna get the reaction out of room. Hit this thumbs
out of room.
This prank begin, because this is gonna be crazy on
game.
Okay, if y'all see this, the Let's Go app, and it's for sale. Runic's phone is for sale for $150. Crazy on game.
On game. I feel like if he hasn't already, he need to make sure to say on game. I'll get it. People in my 2K. They be playing. Yes, they is. Real quick, I think it's real sad that him and Stephanie don't talk no more. I don't know if y'all familiar with Funny Mike and that storyline, but he deserved better. How about that? How about that?
Come on, man. I got you.
He don't even have no clue.
Oh my god, come on, just come here.
Dang.
I had to make
50 bills. I would be like, uh-uh. Came in a bag. Oh, he worried about his girl. I need my phone too. It's sold. Might be some really good fight or whatever. Mike still got a tag on his pants. Don't play with those computers, shoot. Dang. Somebody throw my computer on the floor. Best believe. No, just kidding. I can't fight. But you know, like, gonna be cool in like the next 2 minutes. King face the same as her. Take that back.
Take
king always be the calm one.
Oh, chill, bro. Oh, son, it's a prank, son. You know, it's a prank, son. Son, oh, over here, tripping. They stop fighting for y'all.
I ain't gonna be no big brother.
You ain't had to prank that man's stuff, but you know how we get down on him. It's a whole prank. And y'all doing all that stuff, man. Man, I don't know why you even get mad because you pranked this man in the first beginning. You know how his name is. Y'all around here tripping, man. When y'all like brothers around, what y'all fighting for, man? You already know. You already know this man wasn't gonna say you and say your phone to somebody else, man.
Especially for 150. You cracked it. I like that speaker. But I'm still like and subscribe. I already am subscribed, but I'm still like them. Should I do it?
Oh, man.
Before I get into that one, that's going to be the next video. Like, subscribe, leave your suggestions down below, and I will definitely do more reactions if that's what y'all want to see now. Thank you once again. I know I've been slacking on the videos. It's been like, I don't know how many days, but I will be back. This see, today I'm posting like 3 videos. How about that? Maybe not today, but like today, whenever y'all watching it. You know what I mean. Anyways, leave a comment down below and I will see you in this video because I want to see this one. Peace.